Hey you guys, how's it going? This is Mark here, bringing a little League of Legends action. We got Sejuani in the jungle today. Alright guys, today we got a little Sejuani in the jungle. We're playing against an Udyr in the jungle, so that's gonna be interesting. Oh shit, did I just... You can file a report at nopiracy.org to be eligible for a cash reward. There's no
like resell thing without like Oh, that's bad. All right, well, did not start off good. I'll tell you that.
Don't mind if I do. Hey, it seems like every day I got a filled up phone. Ladies trying to text me saying that they home for the summer and they heard that I'm living on my own. So they want to come to the crib, maybe cook me some supper, but I'm busy. So I'm ignoring her. Yeah, I just touched down in California. Now I'm headed to the beach, going swim in the water like I'm trying to sneak in across the border. I do all different types of crazy shit. I'm a young and hoe trying to make a baby with, cause it'll make them rich. No, I'm headed to the money, so these funny little girls want to take the trip. But no, only the Emma. West don't with me, other fools homo, boy and sick free, no disrespect though. I got a different cigarette flow for the green pesto.
Alright.
This is what I was talking about when I said kids was gonna be some life changing shit. Bitches. Well, shout out Pittsburgh, man. Most dope.
Alright, well, they could be at my red because Jace is, hiding this bush right here, so. They could be at my red. Where's she going? I don't know. But, yeah, I completely screwed that up, getting the biscuit. I got 5 by accident. And apparently they got rid of the resell thing without, like, reselling it. I'm gonna use one. Thank you. Oh. Alright guys, I'm gonna start my W, because that's a good, like, wave clear. Yeah, I think he started as blue, actually, so we might be fine. But he's probably gonna notice when he gets done that, his is stolen, he's probably gonna... Oh, it's gonna be actually a pain to me to clear, because I'm still level 1. Because, yeah. As I still have 13 seconds here, let me try to kill these things, I guess, because I think I'm gonna... There, try to get level 2, like, earlier. A little bit. Alright, well, not the best start, because I do not have the machete. But, yeah, no, this is not going to work. I think I'm just going to go back. Wait, do I even have enough to buy? Okay, I do have enough to buy the machete, guys. Really bad start. I'm just going to get all that, because I can. Now I'm going straight to my red. Hopefully he probably stole it. There's little chance. All right, nice job, Jace. Killing Nunu. Oh. Yeah, no, there's little chance that this thing's still here. I think. I don't know. We're gonna hope. Oh, it is still here. Wow. Oh yeah, and do you guys want to start? I just fucked that up, but you want to hit your W after you hit an auto, cuz it's like an auto reset, so you want to hit that like that. Oh, I didn't know Sona was going bot or mid. I figured she was going bot. All right, well, I guess Udyr is going to find a little surprise that he does not have his thing, so he should be pretty far behind, actually. I haven't seen him gank anywhere, so I kind of have a feeling he's not playing. I don't know. Just me, though. Alright, all the lanes are kind of pushed in. I don't know. I'm gonna just go. Just chill. Just walk into his farm. No big deal. Yeah, no, literally, like, all the lanes are pushed in. Wait, did anyone grab his blue? Because that means he's definitely not playing. Yeah, someone grabbed his blue. Alright, Tom, I'm on my way. Try to get a gank off, because it's kind of hard, but see if you can push him, pull him out a little bit. Actually, that guy took a little bit of damage too. Then nothing. All right, there's Udyr. Oh, she's all right. Well, she's really low, so I helped him out. Grab a ward. Sell my thing. See when my blue is. Oh, and they're red too. Wait, we stole their red though. How do we? Oh, because we don't know when it finished. Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. That makes perfect sense. Alright, so we did see Udyr. So he's level 3. I kind of feel like he hasn't played, because I don't know. I haven't seen him. It's weird. Right, I'm going to try to go bot, I think, after. Tell him I'm on my way. I'm gonna be coming in from really far behind, but that's okay, because they don't even see me coming. Oh, nice. Nice job, Nidalee. Boom. Again, you guys wanna, when you're attacking them, you're gonna wanna try to use your E. Oh, Ezreal's about to die, and so is she. Okay. Yeah, you guys are gonna wanna try to use your E, like, it's weird. Shit. You guys are going to want to, like, use your E when they're running away, because it does damage to them, and it slows them, slows by 50%, where that's only, like, the first one, so it slows by a good amount, too, so when they're running away, you're going to want to try to do that, so you can, so you have to be careful. What? Oh, Udyr, okay, yeah. Thank you. You're lucky. Alright, well, I'm waiting for my blue. I'm just going to do wolves right now. I don't want to use my. Oh wow, I'm not doing anything. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do my blue. So I didn't know I had that little man. Alright, give me a little bit left. A little bit. I know someone's gonna push in though. Oh, this is good timing. It's gonna be so embarrassing if I don't get this. It's 40 mana. Oh, I still have enough for it. I'm not gonna make it! I'm not gonna make it! No! No! Okay. Alright. Okay, that was close to dying. Another bad call on me. By me. I'm gonna get this. Let's buy another ward, and then we'll just get potions. Alright, go to my. And I still have 24 seconds. Alright, Lulu's own too, so I feel like Jace is kind of. I don't really think I need to help him out too much more. Oh, wow, Udyr's got 35. So you guys have 21. Well, I mean, I feel like Udyr would be a better at CSing anyway, but, Alright, he didn't steal that. Alright, I'm actually gonna have to probably go bottom after this. Yeah, they're pretty far pushed here. I'm gonna wanna use my biscuit. Oh, that was a really bad smite. I'm gonna wanna use my biscuit. Like, two of my biscuits to try to keep up in health. Oh. Alright, well, someone is dead. Alright, I'm coming in. Alt up. Oh, Brahma's is alt too. Do they have theirs? Oh, no, they do not. Okay. Ah, that was a Ryze flash too. I think that was pretty. Oh, that was bad. Alt for Ez, because it hit Brahma's shield. Let's not make this turn around. No! Little minion, go away! Alright, you should probably smite him. No, go! God. Stupid minion. But Ward of Dragon, we did not get anyone. But I helped push him out, so I guess that's good. Actually, let me see if I can. I don't think I can do the wolves, but we'll try again. Nope. Oh. Nope. Haha, I outsmarted the wolf. Such a freaking genius. Alright, I don't think we get, oh, I should probably get boots sometime. Alright, I'm gonna go to my red. Holy crap. Zed is level 9. Yeah, I don't really see a lot of Sonos play mid anymore. Holy crap, you just destroyed that. As for assistance. Hey! Shit. They're doing dragon. Oh, and I got my ult too. Alright, this is actually going to work out pretty well for us because they're not going to get it, and we are going to. Oh. Nice. Oh, where's that little bastard? No! What? I was tanking it for like he was like one hit and I couldn't kill him, I guess, but. Alright, I guess it's alright, we got the dragon, so I mean, we gotta get like a kill off that, or maybe two. No, we didn't get Braum, did we? Did good. Udyr. But, or no, we got Udyr, not them. Yeah. So I guess it's not bad, but I mean, I just kinda wish, me and Ned were on the same page there. But we were not. I am the only one at level 6, because I have not been farming. Yeah, I'm gonna. I have 31. He has 49. We should take a walk someday. I'm on the way. I'm on the way. Go, Jace. He's gonna ult him, isn't he? Nice. Next you're gonna get your E up because it'll be a good slow. Alright, I'm gonna try to take this turn because their person's right there. Actually, I think I should see if his thing is up. Where's Udyr? Alright, he's got 1 second, so I'm gonna see if it's. Oh, it is. Nice. I'm gonna see if I can steal this because I am an idiot and wasted my flash. I wasted my smite. So, I'm gonna try to get. Yeah, we got it. Oh, Lulu's all the way over there. Set is actually pretty big. Holy crap, he is a level. Oh, they just warded somewhere. Stay long, Sean. Either way, they try to save me. Tell them keep your eyes. tried to alt to save her. I messed up my Q. It's a good way to get over the walls, but I freaking messed it up. Yeah, my red doesn't spawn for a couple minutes because I messed that up. And should I go back? I think so. Not too bad. We got 3 assists and a silly death. So buy this. Oh, we all went back. That probably isn't good on our part. We all went back. I don't know what happened, but we just all decided to go back. Now everything's gonna be pushed. Great. Just a good old boy. Auto Trader presents Car Shopping with Dukes Ahead. Oh, come on, can't shoot the sheriff anymore, Luke. We need a new one. What was that? A text alert from Auto Trader. I let them know what we wanted, and they found one that has it all. Look, it's perfect. Well, yeehaw! Hey, Auto Trader sent another alert. Price dropped on that car. Auto Trader again? No, Daisy needs her short shoes back. Auto Trader helped Duke find the perfect car, and they'll help you find your car your way. The desire to learn doesn't stop when you finish school. The Great Courses puts the world's greatest professors at your fingertips via audio or video, streaming, or discs. Enjoy over 500 courses in history, art, science, literature, and more without the pressure of schedules, homework, or exams. Oh, I gotta go over here. For a limited time only, Pandora listeners can order their best-selling course. So stall him. Oh, that was good. Oh, nice try. He's dead. Yeah, okay. Let me go over here. He is. Why is he so fast? Stop chasing. Need help. Alright, we should probably get some more wards out. Huh, no one's taking my stuff. It's really weird. That was pretty bad. Alright, Sona, what are you doing? Sona, that was just like a free kill. Oh, geez. We need a freaking. Oh, dear. He is 7-2. Oh, shit. Alright, everyone get armor. Does anyone have any big magic on their team? Maybe some Trinity Force Lulu's got. Yeah, just want to a lot. Zed, oh dear, yeah, okay. There is no strength save. How long is this? Oh, okay. I did not want to just alt him. Bad idea from us. Well, from me to start this. Oh, Zed is here too. We are effed. Not a good idea by me. Yeah, that was my bad. Sorry about that. That was not good. Yeah, we're not doing too good right now. No. Alright, I'm gonna try to start this because this is gonna be like one of our. This is probably gonna be one of our only chances to get this. Jace is here and he's probably pretty. Yeah, he's two. If we had four people there, we, damn it. Oh, he went like all tank too. We are just not working well together, this team. Oh, okay, they are all up on our top 10. She is a 13. Jeez, how many times? He's 6. I thought he was doing good. Hey. Yeah, she flashed already. Just keep on chasing. This can only work well. I stole it. I'm a douche. I know. Let's do this. I swear I fall in love with every gorgeous face. Can't tell me this for real or if it's only for the chase. Never for mistakes. Always sure to win this race. And she was staring like there's no one else up in this place. So I go on back. Ice is all to go with Jack. Go with him. I'm buying drinks. I'll mess around and blow a stack. I don't know if they come. I can stop them with my ult too. So, I mean, and there's only. Everyone, stay on it. Stay on it. Oh, my. Yeah, I got out. I got some health, so that's good. Like, that, this one was kind of risky. Well, I mean, the other one was too, but Udi was dead. So, but this one was a little bit worse because everyone on their team noticed. But, I mean, If Jace was here, we probably would have had it. But I feel like if we could have stayed on it a little bit longer. But, I mean, we didn't really die too much. Because there weren't a lot of people that were there to die. So. Damn it. Oh, all right, they're grouping mid. Oh, got them both. Let's go. I mean, it's kind of hard not to kill him. Kill him. I don't care who gets the kill. Just kill him. I can't freaking catch you here. All right, now. Udyr is dead. Alright, I've been wanting to do that for like 8 hours. Oh, is our turn dead? Oh, our turn is about to die. But, I mean, not bad. I thought that was a pretty good call. Alright, now we gotta protect mid, too. Shoot, should I clear that? Okay. Say it, probably. That, you know, yeah, that's probably all that I need. Lulu, a lot of AP. No, she doesn't. She should pick on that. Yeah, so just cut. He's doing, oh, he's doing that. Okay. Suck it. Alright, good job. I kind of had to use like everything on him, but I did not want him to get away. I'll just say that. He's pretty big. Oh, he has like no mattresses though. Where's Nidalee's right there? Okay, never mind. I'm pretty big though. Oh, Lulu just got dropped. Oh, please don't. Okay, good. Why'd you teleport in? Who teleported in? All right, well, we're tied into them in kills. Yeah, no, we really need to start taking some towers though. If we need to play the map game. She's really gonna clear late too. Oh, hold on. Haha, he shouldn't have stopped because I caught up to him, and that means I was gonna. Yeah, so I caught up to him, and then. Alright, well, we're starting to push out a little bit more, so that's good. And I've only died once, and that was a stupid death. Oh, shoot. Yeah, Udyr's a tank. I've never seen that many Udyrs good tank. He does have a 1.17 attack speed. I don't understand about that, but, alright, we need assistance. This is Baron running out. Oh, we actually got some time. I thought I was pretty close to running out. Yeah, nice. Yeah. I don't know if we should be. Actually, we can probably keep on going. Actually, never mind. Oh, actually, never mind. We. Oh, new. You could vote with me. That will be never where. Oh, don't know why I put that there. But I need to go back. I need to spend some money. Yeah, because I can get the raid. Shit, I was doing it. Stop. Go away. Oh, Nidalee. That's not good. I have to go back. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna get. Oh, I should actually get Thorn. Already got most of the stuff that makes it. Should I build it or should I get. Oh, should I get some AP? I like AP on there. Okay, then I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this. Let me just go out. How much? Oh, I do 2,900 health. That's fine. He went tanky dude. Yeah, that's the weird thing. It's like, they already have Braum as the tank, but Udyr went tanky. I don't know. I don't really get that. When's Baron? Ooh. Alright, so if we hit Bra. Ooh, wait, hold on. Oh, does he have guard? He has guard. Okay. The roof is on fire. So what? I'm high. I'm like, oh, what a night. Oh, oh, what a night. That's a bad bitch. All jokes aside, that shit they're going for my red. Son of a.
In case you haven't heard, Esurance wants to save you money on car insurance. It's also longing to see them and wishing and yearning and thinking you might be excited to save you money. That's because Esurance was built to save you money. You know, cash or clamps or greenbacks, sawbucks, simoleons, bits, chips, crap. Whatever you call it, you just want to see them.
Haha! See, it's a good way to get out too. Like, I like that because it's just like an easy way to get out. Just throw that. I'm pretty tanky, so I just kind of throw that. Should I go back for some health? Probably. Let me get this too. Let me get a red. Oh. Blue actually. He's a 7, he's 12 and 4. Alright, do not see any other team on the map, so I just assume that they're going for Baron. Just thinking. Nah, they... You definitely got it. So that head little smiley face thing. Need a lot more work. We have one pink, one ward on the map. Oh. Not working well. Oh, and he's guarding. Yeah, that was not working out at all. Why does no one else have a sweeper except me? Anyway. Well, I don't really like Middle East support anyway, but... Oh, jeez, there. What is Nilly doing fooling around with Braum? Like, you're just letting them go to the tower. Oh, Jesus, that took down so much. Oh, I'm coming! Oh, if my ult was just a little... Just, like, up a little bit. Sooner if I used it a little bit. Maybe they're baiting, I don't know. But we're gonna go anyway, cause F it. Try to kill whoever the frick that Vero. Not good. Oh, and we lost. Well, yeah, I know we argue, I know we fight a lot. You always think I'm wrong. I think I'm right a lot. Oh, she DC. Oh, that's just fantastic. And we surrender. Well, I lose. Well, I guess we're gonna end it here. So, like, subscribe, and see you later.